Cook some bacon on medium heat till it's to your liking. Melt on low heat, butter and add flour and whisk so you can make a roux. And now it's a thick paste, add some milk and whisk until it's kind of emulsified and a bit thick. Now add the cheese and whisk until it's a little bit creamy. And with the fat from the bacon on very low heat, cook the eggs so it scrambles up. Add the tortilla, bacon, scrambled eggs, the cheese sauce, some hot sauce, what you like, and put it on medium high heat on the stove. It kind of burned, but still it's pretty good. Like and sub for more cooking videos.